Now that's how you get take care of business. Let's go. Little respawn camp to pay him back. Yep, little payback on its way. Throwing grenade. Game winning kill. There we go. Okay, that was from my first one for Xbox Live here. Get the next one here going. Here we go. Another game on the go.
Engage all hostiles.
Let's do this. This is another game. It's saved on my server right now. There was actually one game I had where I was doing so good, I actually crashed the game.
Heads up! Throwing a grenade!
Let's go. Yeah, caught off guard there. Alright. Yeah, always good to watch what you're doing. Not that time. Let's go. Yep, caught off guard there. That was close. Let's go. So close. Yeah, they didn't count that one as a kill. Little payback for the sniper. Yep. Tried to get as much as I could done on this one. Alright. Let's go for another one. Always good to watch what you're doing. I try to. It's just a flashback, so I'm not actually playing it, it's already down. Somebody survived that. Yeah, unfortunately, they tag-teamed me. Now, even the assists are working pretty good here. Tells you how focused I am on this game. Sometimes you gotta play a little stealthy here. Just enjoyed playing this game. Didn't matter if I won or lost, actually. That was a good snipe. Yeah, that one stealthy took me down. But I still got him. That time I didn't. Yeah, they're all over here. Yeah, this game wasn't my best game, but it's one where I still got some kills. Yeah, I got sniped. Mission fail. Yeah, unfortunately. There we go. Another Mexico one.
Okay, let's get it on.
Tells you how many I had saved up here. Sorry about that. Yeah, unfortunately, right out of the gate, we got hit with a 4-to-1 ratio. Yeah, camper. Yeah, the somehow I didn't get that. Yeah, didn't even give me an assist, and I hit him. I don't give up easily, too, in these games. I just keep fighting through. Yeah, these guys sometimes, these games got pretty sweaty, too. There we go. Man, that was close. Yeah, still got him. Yeah, unfortunately, this map, they really like to try and respawn camp you on this one. Sometimes it's best to draw them out that way. Hey, bud. How's it going? That's good. Fortunately, this game is shut down now. They shut it down today.
What's that?
That Crossfire game I like playing, that shooter one that I just played. Yeah, I'm just showing some of my I got like 10 of the ones still on here I haven't used. Yep. Tells you how hardcore I was on that game. They just got tired of having to support me constantly. So I'm just putting up some of my best games off the video here for it. Hey, Bryce. Gordon. There we go. Reload. Yep. Always trying to one up ya. Hey. Caught them off guard with that one. Always good to watch what you're doing. That was a good stealth way to get around. Always good to make sure there's no one following you. Another one. Just picking them off a little bit. Let's go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That didn't go so well. Mm-hmm. Going for it again. Yeah. Didn't work out so well. One shy of 10. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the poet's trying to catch up here. After this, I'll put on one of my better games. That was a good firefight there. Got me my 10th kill. Camper. See what I mean about them camping on this one. Yeah, that grenade missed me that time. Should have killed me, but it did. That's what I mean. This game, they like to respawn camp constantly. Mm I know that missed him. There we go. Well, for this next one, I'm going to be going on to my phone here, so. Had a few bad starts here, but got right into it after a while. I was using my phone. I actually had this video recorded on my console. I just used my phone to get this one. Yep, still no kill. Yep. This one's on Villa. Yeah, they put me in camper mode on this one a little bit. The way they were playing. Just picking them off as they come in. Pope was putting some work in. Yeah, you just know the direction sometimes they're coming. After a while, you start learning where people are going to end up, and you start playing on it. And you start playing it against them. Oh, it's known for doing that. Good spot for snipe for picking off, unfortunately not that time. There you saw him on the board for 11 on this one. The opposition kind of made themselves a little too predictable in this game. Yeah, it's that close of a game right now. That was the guy camping. I followed him. I tracked him. Yeah, we weren't going to let them have it easily here. All right. Yeah, this game, very sweaty games sometimes. The poet knows all about sweaty games on this one. Yeah, unfortunately, aim was off that time. This was a sweaty match. Yeah, this was another game I enjoyed playing outside of Call of Duty. Yeah, that was a good quick hot reload. Yeah, they almost had me. As you see, 17. Picked him off. Gave him my 18th kill. I know that should have counted. That should have counted as a kill. Yeah. That's how close of a game this one is. 19 kills. Sorry about that, my arm was getting tired earlier. Yeah, I got tag team there. They couldn't stand me kicking their butt. Yeah, just let you know. Yeah, there we go. That was that one. There we go. My best game to date on Crossroad. It's their version of Shipment. This one I picked up 28 kills. Here we go. Scared that guy off. Yeah, this is from a collection of videos, so the game's already shut down, but that doesn't mean you can't use your gaming vids you already got for a stream. Here we go. Tells you how fast I do a reload.